Oh. Did you miss me? Perhaps. Would you like me to whisper into your ear? I bet you want me to fill you with such marvelous dreams. Good dreams. You want that, don't you? You're afraid that I'll give you nightmares. Is that why you haven't been sleeping lately? You've turned into an insomniac. Oh, that won't do. I want you to sleep and to dream about dreams. Oh, very well. Let me help you fall asleep. It's for the best, right? Now, sleep. Sleep. I want you to fall asleep. Come on, don't worry. I'm here. I'm here to help you fall asleep. I need to see your good dreams. I need to see your dreams. That's why you should fall asleep. Fall asleep in my arms. I'll take care of you. What is it you want, human? What will help you fall asleep? I need you to be sound asleep, you know. It's important to me. I need you well rested. I've been waiting for you to dream. So fall asleep. It's really hard not to bite you and suck your blood. But I'm resisting because I like your dreams. They're so beautiful. can't fall asleep because you're scared. It's just some sort of trauma working in you, not just fall asleep. Whatever it is, I suppose I can fix it. If you wish. So I suppose you have to expect anything to happen. Is this okay with you? You want me to help you? You want me to help you? Very well. I'll put you to sleep. I hope your vision starts to blur as you fall asleep. If you like that massage, I can feel your bones cracking. This is all for your beautiful dreams. Really. This is all for you. Feeling sleepy yet? Oh, why? Why don't you feel sleepy yet? I just want to see those beautiful dreams. You have the most beautiful dreams. I could get lost in those dreams, to be honest. That's why I love you. That's why I'm so, so crazy for you. I need you. I need you so much. To just drink you right now. Maybe I can just have a teeny tiny bit. You know, let me suck from your finger. That was so, so delicious. This is why I love you so much. I could just lose it just thinking about how much of your blood that I need. I feel just so active. But now I just feel so hyper with your blood. I'm going crazy. I could just run right now. Oh, you're such a weak mortal. You're such a feeble human, and yet I can't help but feel that I want to protect you so that I may see all your dreams, your beautiful dreams. I could just go crazy for them. I'm going crazy right now, just thinking of all the dreams we could have together. And yet still you won't sleep. If you won't sleep, I won't be able to kiss you. Now, do you want that? Of course you want me to kiss you. So you need to be able to sleep, right? Right? I'm sorry. No, it's just, I couldn't help. Your blood was making me go crazy. Don't worry. I'm still here. Have I kissed your boo-boo? Oh, that felt so good. Now you're more awake than ever. Oh, I made a mistake. Oh, it's so adorable that a human is so attached to me. You're nothing but a human footstool to me. But I guess I'll keep you around. I got you. Now we gotta help you fall asleep. Are you feeling sleepy yet? Is this to your liking? How about that? Is it? You know I love you. I love you so much. My human footstool. I can just step on you while I sit down. Give me your blood. I need more, I'm sorry. Just a bit more. Okay, just a little bit. I don't want you dying on me. Well, maybe that would help. If I suck more blood, maybe you'd pass out from blood loss. And technically, you'd be asleep, right? That would be a good idea. A good idea indeed. Don't worry, I am here for you. I am here for you. There's nothing to be afraid of, right? Should fall asleep. You know, if I run out of things to do for you to fall asleep, then I'll resort to sucking your blood until you pass out. So sleep. Sleep. I can't stay here for too long. I'll have to leave when the sun rises up, so you better fall asleep by then, okay? You better. You better. Fall. I'm losing my patience here. I need you to fall asleep. Sooner or later, I need you asleep. Please, for me. Do it for me. Oh, I know you're trying your best. I know. But you're not sleeping yet. Very well. You leave me with no choice. Here it comes. Mm-hmm. You awake? Oh, sounds like you're still awake, so. Hmm.